So finally, it looks like we'll be getting an October release launch for the new M2 and M2 Pro Mac Mini. I want to go over specs, design, so really everything for the new Mac Mini 2022. And of course, I also want to go over the Mac Mini M2 release date and price as well. But first, a quick summary of where we are with the Mac Mini. So Apple updated the baseline Mac Mini in 2020 with the M1 chipset inside. However, Apple still continue to sell the top range Mac Mini, and I'll explain why this is later on in this video. However, for design wise, we haven't actually seen a true redesign to this Mac since 2010, when we went from the kind of plastic design to the full on unibody metal design that we can see here. Shortly after, we had changes like the loss of the CD-DVD drive. Then in 2018, we also got a space grey version. However, overall, the design has remained the same for about 10 years now. The great news is, Apple are looking to make a whole new design for the Mac Mini based on the renders that you're seeing right here. And also, Apple will be putting in a more powerful Apple Silicon chip than the M1 that we currently have right now. What will be the M2 and the M2 Pro? So, as we're in October now, the great news is that the M2 and the M2 Pro Mac Mini is expected this month at an Apple event or even a soft launch of an Apple newsreel update. However, after we've heard lots of reports that the new design is coming and the footprint of the Mac Mini would be getting smaller, we've been told that this may no longer be the case, and the same design that we've had for the last 12 years on the Mac Mini is here again for the M2 and M2 Pro Mac Mini. We have heard from Min-Chi Kuo, one of our most reliable leakers out there, claiming that the design will not change at all. In fact, Mark Gurman, again at the top of being one of the most reliable leakers out there, as also saying the same. He has claimed, like in this video shot that I did here with the Mac Studio and also with the Mac Mini, that the design language are exactly the same. So basically the length and the width is the same as you can see here. He believed it would be odd for Apple to bring out the Mac Studio earlier this year with this similar design language to the Mac Mini, and then for 7 months later on for Apple to drop this design completely. We also have to remember that we will be getting the M2 Pro chipset inside the Mac Mini this year, and the current design would give enough breathing space for this, just like the Mac Studio for the M1 Ultra. One other thing that could happen is the Mac Mini overall size and shape might not change, but instead have a glass top and some ports changed on the back. The best way to think of this is like the iPhone 6 design was a brand new design, and it had a metal back, and it also had that headphone port as well at the bottom. Then as this evolved when we got to say the iPhone 8 and also the current iPhone SE design, it is based off the iPhone 6, but now we have a glass back, a larger camera lens, and also the headphone port is missing. If you can see what I'm getting at here, maybe with the Mac Mini we may be getting a hybrid design of the current design we have right now with a few changes. So a quick note, with any of these leaks, even up to the new Mac Mini release date, that all reports and leaks are not 100% proof that they will come true, and that with the new Mac Mini I can only present you what I've been told and shown. However, if you are watching this video, then you are as curious as I am in knowing what is going to be said about the next Mac Mini anyway.
So, just quickly guys, if you didn't know already, this channel just got over 450,000 subscribers, and I recently did a giveaway of a brand new MacBook Pro 14-inch M1 Pro, and if you want to see who the winner was at, make sure you check out the video on my channel, because I announced who the winner was. But the great thing is, guys, I've got another giveaway. And because we're approaching 500,000 subscribers, and this is a big number, I'm doing an extra special giveaway. This time, guys, I'm going to be giving away an iPhone 14 Pro Max, and it's a 256GB model in deep purple. Not only this, I'm also going to be giving away a MacBook Air as well. And this is also the 10-core GPU option with also 256GB gigabytes of storage and 16 gigabytes of RAM inside that. And not only this, guys, I'm also going to be giving away a MacBook Pro, another one, an M1 Pro, and this one has got the 8-core setup and also has 16 gigabytes of RAM and 512 gigabytes of storage. And I'm going to be giving away one of these prizes to 3 lucky winners. So they'll be picked at random. One of you will get one of these random prizes, and basically there are 3 items to give away. And if you want to be in a chance to get one of these items in this big giveaway that I am doing, make sure in the comments below to write what Apple products, what technology products you're hoping to buy in 2022. Put them down in the comments below, and also at the same time as well, guys, I'll be announcing who the winner is of these 3 prizes and the 3 winners by a video. So make sure that you subscribe to this channel and also hit that notification bell if you're brand new here, because you don't want to miss out on that video if you are the lucky person. One other quick note, guys, I've just got to say, there are lots of spammers and scammers out there telling you to WhatsApp them or to Telegram them, telling you that you've won a prize, to PM them or direct message them. This is not me at all. You've heard from me. I will be making a video when we get over 500,000 subscribers, and only at that point. If you get any other messages, or if you're told to part with some money to win a prize, this is not me. Please do report these scammers straight away. And with that out of the way, guys, let's return back to the video.
So, release date next, and we have now started the M2 journey with the M2 MacBook Pro and the brand new design M2 MacBook Air. It is likely after summer Apple will continue with putting M2 in the first MacBooks that got the M1 chipset. And if we remember, this was the MacBook Air, the 13-inch MacBook Pro, and the Mac Mini. As we know, the Air and Pro are already done, and it's likely the Mac Mini is coming, potentially with the next generation of the M2 iMac as well.
Apple normally do an event in September time, and this is more towards, say, the Apple Watch, iPads, and also the iPhones. However, we normally get another event around mid to end October time, and that showcases the new Macs that come out the end of, say, October or early November time, and it's expected for Apple to release the new M2 Macs at this time. But moving on, let's do a summary of the 2022 Mac Mini is expected to give us and the prices. So as already mentioned, we're expecting to get 2 new Mac Minis this year, the M2 and the M2 Pro. But we're expecting to see this in a brand new design Mac Mini, what will be a first in around about 12 years. It will be a slimmer Mac Mini, and it will also have a MagSafe power connector on the back, very similar to the likes that we have on the back of, say, an iMac 24-inch. The storage options inside it will go from 256GB all the way up to 4TB SSD storage options. You will get the choice of an M2 and an M2 Pro, and this will give you between 2 to 4 efficiency cores and also 4 to 8 performance cores, depending on which version of the M2 and the M2 Pro that you pick. Again, with GPU cores, it will be between 10 to 18 cores of GPU, and again, this depends on the chipset, and also you might get a few less cores if you picked a binned version as well. For actual RAM amounts, most likely for the M2, you'll get between 8 to 16 gigabytes, and then for the M2 Pro, it will be 16 gigabytes to 32 gigabytes of RAM. Then the actual body of this brand new Mac Mini will be an aluminium unibody frame body, but then on the back, we're going to be getting some great new ports. We'll be getting 4 Thunderbolt 4 ports, 2 USB 3.2 ports, so this is the normal standard size ports, and then we will probably also get that 10 gigabit Ethernet connection and also HDMI 2.1 as well. The starting price for the lowest configuration with M2 and, say, 8 gigabytes of RAM, you will pay for a 256 gigabyte storage option. It will be $699, what is the same price for the Mac Mini M1 that we have right now. So as you can see, this time round, there's going to be lots of options for the 2022 Mac Mini. But my wishes for the Mac Mini is to do with the actual price.
Right now, the M1 Mac Mini starts in at $699, but the higher spec Intel version starts at $1,099. My fear is Apple may raise the price of the Mac Mini due to the power that you're getting inside with the potential M2 Pro. However, I'm hoping that Apple will retain the price, especially for the M2 version. However, with a new design and everything, I do not believe this could happen, and especially with the higher spec M2 Pro Mac Mini, I'm quite sure the price will be higher than the version of the Intel one that we have right now. But those are my thoughts and my current wish for this Mac. However, let me know your thoughts if you agree with this, and also write in the comments below of what your wishes would be for the new Mac Mini. Well guys, it's time to wrap up this video, so if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like the video, and at the same time as well, if you want to hear the latest Apple news, reviews and comparisons, please make sure to hit the subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Until next time guys, I'll see you soon.